Dairy farming is a physical job. Kaya kung ikaw ay nagpaplano na pasukin ng ganitong karir, ang maipapayo ko lang sa'yo ay importante na kondisyon ng iyong katawan, mentally and physically. Regular na exercise, sapat na tulog at pagkain ng masustansya ay kailangan mo, kabayan. Marahil ay clinic mo ang video na ito para magkaroon ng idea kung ano-ano ang iba pang trabaho sa farm bukod sa milking. Kaya naman, sa video na ito ay pinagsama-sama ko na ang ilan sa mga farm jobs na pwede mo ma-encounter kung ikaw ay magtatrabaho bilang dairy farmer dito sa New Zealand. Pero bago ang lahat, huwag kalimutan humigop ng kape at mag-subscribe sa aking channel kasi today, mapapasabak tayo. Tara! From September to December, weeds appear in the paddocks. It's our job to get rid of them bago sila magbinhi at tuluyang kumalat. One way to get rid the weeds is by grabbing them. Heads up, don't touch the California thistle because its body is full of thorns. Unlike California thistle, walang tinik ang mga ragwarts, kaya pwede itong bunutin gamit ang mga kamay. You can kill the weeds by spraying chemical solution. Hinahaluan ito ng dye para mamarkahan ang mga weeds na tapos mo na. If your boss is winning the calves in your farm, chance is it will be your daily routine to prepare the PK and pellets to feed the calves. Kailangan tanggalin ang mga buhangin, lupa at cow's manure sa sand trap at least twice a week para hindi magbaha sa loob ng milking shed. Linisin mabuti ang water trough. Kuskusin at alisin ang mga lumot na namuo sa gilid-gilid nito. Providing safe and clean water is critical to maximize cow's milk production and cow's reproduction performance. Using your tractor skills, unload farm supplies na usually naka-load sa paleta. Take your time. You can do it. Cheers! Gamit ang plastic at gulong, kailangan matakpan ng silage stock or pagkain ng mga baka para hindi ito masira. This time, you need your muscles to lift those tires. For safety reason, only trained staff can touch the chainsaw. Guys, bago mag-winter, kailangan natin mag-split at mag-imbak ng firewoods to keep ourselves warm during those cold days. Guys, during calving season, kailangan idas ang paddock ng magnesium supplements para maiwasan ang milk fever cows. Dairy cows constantly lose magnesium in urine, feces, and milk. That's why they need magnesium in its feed to meet daily requirements. Kasama sa trabaho ng dairy farmer ang pag-setup at pagpapatakbo ng traveling irrigator. Effluent system in a dairy farm play a vital role in increasing pasture production and reducing fertilizer costs. Kabayan, naranasan mo na ba yung tipong binigay mo na ang best mo pero parang wala pa rin resulta? Tapos minsan, akala mo nababaliwala ang effort mo kasi akala mo wala naman nakakapansin sa mga ginagawa mo. Ganyan talaga, kabayan. Ang pagkamit ng tagumpay is about putting in many many bits of tiny efforts that nobody will notice or appreciate for a sustained period of time. Never stop trying. Never stop believing. Never give up. Kasi darating din ang araw mo. Kung may natutunan ka, subscribe, like, and press the bell button for more updates. If you have questions and concerns about dairy farming, ay comment na yan sa baba. This is VamozCowboyz. Cheers!